today is our first day, and this is Independent Day. Taiwanese Independent Day. And we had no idea until 3 days ago, and there is some kind of parade, so we are waiting for it to start. So yay to this. What else? We already ate breakfast and we even didn't take a picture, but
we're so
hungry.
Good.
It's really good. So yeah. So let's get started with this video. Pick a place and there we'll go. Work this jungle like a pro and learn to laugh. Many try some food that I don't know. That's the rhythm of my soul.
In Taiwan.
How much did it cost?
40 Taiwanese dollars for large.
I will write how much it is. I can
Google it.
It's so light. It's not milk tea. We didn't cook milky, and we took 30% of sugar. Ariel would love a little bit more sugar. We are good with this one.
It's like oolong tea.
Oolong tea. And as you see,
jelly and the regular bubbles.
And
Aki
small bubbles. And small bubbles, like small
cocoon. And big.
And big. Very nice. I like it.
So yay. Those are basically the same.
Wonderful.
The smart face. That we decide about our food lunch today.
I think this is yours. This is smells sourish because one of them is sauerkraut.
Two of them.
Two of them are.
No, sauerkraut. I don't think this is.
What do you think?
I don't bet on pure breading.
Is it
it's pure breading.
It's
hard to say.
This is onion.
This is sauerkraut. What is it? Not our favorite.
I have no idea what it is.
I don't know. It's not my favorite for sure. A lot of too much breading, I think. Yeah. Even though people were standing in line there, so. But nice snack.
I like it.
By the way, all of this cost about $5. 106 bucks, four of them. First day shopping time, we don't have any room whatsoever, but oh well.
Yeah.
Like zero, niche, nothing.
Yeah, we're very lucky with our luggage because we kind of a little bit exceeded it, but I don't know how it's going to work the next time. We just might need to ditch our plan for just going with them. Carry on and might need to purchase a suitcase and just send one suitcase.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Oh well.
So is life.
Dragon ball? Nope, this is upside down. A dragon ball and this little tiny round dice kind of thing. I think it's beautiful. Epic. I love it so much. I had to get it. So I did.
Okay, this is the...
It's fru-fru.
Yeah, this is our room. There is only one problem with this room. Otherwise, it's clean, beautiful, and everything, but...
No windows. We're locked in! Ah!
What was Whoops. That?
Whoopies. Yeah, I think we will finish this video for today. This is our morning until 3 or something. In the evening, we will see what we are doing. But yeah, thank you so very much for being with
us.
It was fun.
We're still alive and kicking. And so happy
Not so
to be
much.
Here.
But yeah, now it's shower and a couple of hours of sleep. So thank you so very much for being with us. And please subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up, us, and cheers.
Love in life.
And remember,
go towards your joy and do something fun every day.
And see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.